This is your hideout. They can be found all across Redview County, and they're the only place you'll be safe from the cops. Here you'll be able to access everything you need to take the fight to your rivals. This is your speed list, the core of your rivalry. Here you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of objectives that suit your driving style. You're only just getting started, so for now, choice is limited. Once you complete your training, you'll be able to choose from multiple speed lists and shape your own destiny. Your hideout is your garage and tuning shop all in one. You can choose your car, pursuit tech, personalization options, and performance upgrades. Take a look around, and when you're ready, we'll hit the road. You have two pursuit tech slots available. When you've earned enough speed points, select a slot to buy and equip pursuit tech for each of your vehicles. This is where you make your car your own. Personalize your vehicle in many different ways. Paints, rims, liveries, decals, wraps, and license plates. The choice is yours. Once you start earning speed points, you can buy upgrades to improve your vehicle performance. This is your map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other drivers, the events that are open, and also choose your start location. For now, we'll start just outside. You're all set to free drive. On the right of your screen, you'll see the speed list you chose earlier. Complete the objectives in the speed list to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. Let's go. To start a race, simply pull up at the start location and press the button. You can start an event at any time, even when you're being chased by the cops. Just make sure to drive slow enough to not blast by it. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button. completed your first objective. Every objective earns you speed points and increases your multiplier at the top of the screen. It also raises your heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini-map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit is code 3 and requesting support.
About to lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume. When you're free driving, you can race anyone in Redview County. Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you, then press the button to start the race. Your speed list. Time to head back to the hideout and bank your speed points. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players. You finished your racer training. Now switch to a cop to know your rival. It's important to know how your rivals are thinking. Play the cop training now. Welcome to the Redview County Police Department. This is one of many RCPD mobile command posts spread throughout the county. It's also where you'll start your training. This is your assignment for today. When you have completed your training, you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of assignments that add different pursuit vehicles to your command post. Inside your command post, you can choose your car, pursuit tech, and personalize your license plate. Choose your unit, and let's go out on patrol. This is your RCPD map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other cops, track racers, and see the events that are open. It is also where you choose the start location for your patrol. When you've completed your training, you'll be able to deploy to any command post. You're ready for your first patrol. Displayed on the right is your assignment for today. Complete the objectives in the assignment to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. To start any event, pull up to the start location and press the button. Your goal in a rapid response is to drive the RCPD route as quickly and cleanly as possible.
Officer in need of immediate assistance on Grapevine Drive. All available units respond to this call.
I'm rolling on that 1030.
To start a pursuit, press the button to turn on your lights, and the pursuit begins. If you hit a racer, or they hit you, the chase will also start. To bust a racer, chase them down and hit them with your vehicle until they crash out, or use pursuit tech to bring them down once it becomes available. You will take their speed points. The higher the heat level of the racer, the more speed points you will earn. You can use these speed points to acquire and upgrade new pursuit tech back at the command post. Congratulations, you completed your assignment. Time to head back to the command post. You can use the map or Easy Drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest command post, repair shop, any event, or other players.
We'll be right back.
You completed your training. Welcome to the RCPD. Now you can jump into Redview County. You've completed your training. Now pick a side and take the fight to your rivals.
Every man has his limit, and the only way to find it is to go past it. Racing is about challenging the boundaries of your fear, your nerves, and your skill. It's about strapping yourself into a machine that's sole purpose is to convert gasoline into adrenaline. And once you've done it, you never crave anything else. It starts here. It starts now. Hammer down. It starts here. Thank you.
Welcome to AllDrive, a unique new way to experience Need for Speed. AllDrive allows you, your friends, and other drivers to race and chase together, seamlessly, as you play through your cop assignments or racer speed lists. To find out who is in your world, check the map or look out for them on the road. Some will be cops, others will be racers. You can route to other players by setting a waypoint to them on the map through Easy Drive, or by jumping straight to a nearby event from inside your garage. All driving near another player will increase your speed points for everything you do. The bigger the group, the more your speed points will be increased. All Drive also allows you to start events together, sharing any rewards and speed points you earn. Simply pull up to the event start together and look out for the All Drive message. You can also interact with your friends on the Need for Speed network. Download now to connect, compare, compete, and interact with your friends via Overwatch. Time to hit the road.
Requesting roadblock.
All units, we have roadblocks in position.
Dispatch, we got her. 1044, stop to detain. We'll bring her in, over.